Hey, what's up guys? It's Nerdy. I'm back and I got a little new surprises for you. So, hope you're ready to get nerdy because I got a chill for you. Ah, can I just say it feels so good to be back? It's been crazy. Full Sail Life is no joke, as I've said many times before in my past videos. But this is now getting to that point. I only got a few more months left, and then I get to graduate. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I got a few surprises for you. So, with that said, I have decided to do a few extra little things. One of them is gonna do a reaction video. Not because, you know, it's the new fad and blah, blah, but because I wanna be the first to do this reaction video. This reaction video is going to be for the new, ready? Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon 2, The Sword of Destiny. Now, I'm not sure if you guys know this, but I'm a big action buff. I love action movies and kung fu movies and karate movies. And can Muay Thai movies be considered something? Because if so, big fan of those too. But yeah, in this one, Michelle Yeoh is back, reprising her role as Yuxian. So, without much further ado, let's get to it. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. I'm excited. All right, so set back in olden days. Honestly, that's in the, oh, okay. He's badass. He's the problem in this story. Yeah, the girl's back, so homies. Oh, yeah, that one girl committed suicide, right? On the end of the duty, first one?
Excuses for bloodshed.
I'll test
that. That's why I left it behind.
Okay.
All those years ago.
Alright. You can't take her down. You can't take her down. She's a beast.
To bring me back.
Yeah, my homie, Mr. Donnie Yen. Love that dude.
Once he has the sword, that will be the end of all of us.
He's like, you're gonna come here and talk stuff? Let's do it. Donnie Yen, man, he's like, he has to be at least 50, almost 60. Yeah, he's still just busting out these moves. It's impressive. I mean, I can do some kickboxing stuff, but that guy is just a beast. Like, everybody on here has to be at least in the 50, 60, and they're just like rocking out these moves. And the worst part is, like, you know, the first move is really good. So, I mean, this one has the compositing in it. I'm a big compositor, so I can see these things. Animation, that's animation spot. Just busting through walls. You know how many particles that is? Oh man. Yes. Oh man, that trailer looks so good. Ah, I can't even wait. I can't wait. Netflix, you have my seal of approval. I mean, Netflix has been doing a lot of cool stuff. Just between their original shows, obviously, Daredevil, Jessica Jones, they're just rocking that super hard, and it's paying off. They're just putting in some quality work. And now they got one of my favorite. I'm looking down at the screen. It says showing in select IMAX theaters and on Netflix. Really, you really think people are gonna give up Netflix to chill with karate and movies attached to it to go to IMAX movie theater and pay $20-something? They might not. I might, because I really, I really love kung fu movies, and it has Donnie Yen in it. And if you don't know who Donnie Yen is, shame on you. Go kill yourself. I'm joking. All right. Donnie Yen is like if you took The Rock and Hugh Jackman, combined them together, and the action star power of that being would be Donnie Yen. Donnie Yen is just the man. He's the Flashpoint, Special ID, the Ip Man 1, and Ip Man 1, Ip Man 2. Oh, if you've never seen Ip Man 1 and Ip Man 2, you're missing out. That is a quality kung fu movie at its core. It'll make you like kung fu movies. That's how good Ip Man and all them are. But yeah. Hope you guys like that. Let me know what you think. If you guys want to see more, let me know. I got a little special surprise coming. with some more reaction type things. Don't want to let out my secrets go, but thank you for everything. I love you guys. And also, I got a new camera coming in, so I should be putting out some better videos. And on top of that, more videos that have some key things in it. So, like always, I love you guys. Thank you. And stay nerdy. Later, guys.